Hello everyone, this is Shalini's seminar's time, right? Please go ahead, Shalini.
Good evening everyone.
Good evening.
Today my seminar topic is blue eye technology. So here is my presentation. First, I discuss about my content. First, I discuss about its introduction. After that, what is blue eye technology? After technology uses, then we talk about how it works. After, we talk about its application, and last, we talking about its conclusion. So introduction is. The blue eye project was started at IBM Element Research Center in USA. So first, the blue eye project started in IBM Element Research Center in Sunbury in USA. The basic idea behind this technology is to give the computer the human power. So human power means everyone has power of understanding someone's feeling by their face expression. In the same way, the basic idea behind the technology to give this power to the computer. Now we're talking about what is blue eye. So here blue is stand for Bluetooth, and I stand for eye movement. We know what is Bluetooth. Bluetooth is a device which connect one device to another device. In the same way, its work in this technology understands our eye movement, and through the Bluetooth it's sent to in the computer. The third one, it is a personal area network. It means if there are 5 person in front of the computer, that time the computer did not understand everyone feeling. It recognized only one person feeling. So it is a personal area network. It monitors and records the operator's brain involvement as well as his physical condition. Means the operator records our brain involvement. Means that time what our brain is doing, as well our physical condition. Physical condition means it understands our it's care about all sense organ. For example, if TV work in the basis of blue eye, TV is at this time how TV is working. TV controlled by our remote. If we want to turn on our TV, we use our remote, and if we want to do anything in our TV, that means we use our remote. But when our remote battery was died, what you do? That time I have no option to do anything. But if TV work in the basis of blue eye, that time we only say to the TV turn on, or our TV is turned on. So now I talking about the technology use. First one is emotion mouse. So emotion mouse is work with the help of emotion mouse. when we touch our mouse send our presence to the computer. Is this mouse also able to work in any urgent situation? It is also call our home in any urgent situation. And the second one is manual and gauge input cascader. It is also known as magic wand. It's mainly work on our eye involvement, and it is only concentrated on our eye area. If the third one is artificial intelligence speech recognition. When you something searches in the computer and we learning or problem solving, or that time artificial intelligence speech recognition is working. The fourth one is simple user interest tracker. It is also known as footer. It is also known as footer. So it work in our full body language, our eye activity and our mind activities, and all five our sense organs. It is mainly focused in our eye. What you see in this computer, and it has also the power to send any data. It is also power to send any appropriate data about our thinking. The fifth one, the eye movement sensor designing. The eye movement sensor designing with the voice recognition sensor and biometric sensor. Now we're talking about its application. So IBM has released a robot called Pong, which is equipped with the Blue Eye technology. Pong is capable of perceiving the person, call his name, and expression loneliness when it's lost sight of the person. So IBM has released a robot that's name is Pong. Pong is also used in the table tennis at this time. Now we're talking about how Blue Eye works. So Blue Eye is being developed on heart pulse rate, breathing rate, temperature, facial expression, eye movement, voice, and etc. So it is working on our all body movements, just like heart pulse rate, breathing rate, temperature, facial expression, eye movement, and voice. If we're talking about human being, our human being is only understand by our facial expression, eye movement, and voice. But computer also understand by our heart pulse rate, breathing rate, temperature. Blue Eye use sensing technology to define a user action and to the extract key information. With sensing technology. In the last previous paragraph, we talking about this, the sensor sensing technology. The information is then analyzed to determine the user physical, emotional, and informational state, which in turn can be used to help make the user more productive. How our technology used in the previous slide, we learn about this, all these two things. Now I'm talking about blue eyes enabler as a enabler device. So the first blue eye enabled mass production device was POD, the car manufactured by Toyota. So Toyota made a car which name is POD. It is working on the base of blue eye technology. It is a two-seater car. It could keep driver alert and active in the difficult situation. Last, I talking about its conclusion. So my conclusion upon the blue eye technology, actually I think about future. When a blue eye technology uses in our daily life, that time our all device working in the working on the base of blue device is just like TV, refrigerator, and the washing machine. That time we only said to our device and it will work. It remove all the gap between the technology and human being. Blue eye technology remove the gap between technology and human being. That is, thank you, ma'am.